March 5th, pastor preached on supernatural faith. In Faith Link. So that day it was like so much in confusion, and I don't wanted to sit in the message. I want to go home. I was hurt. But Holy Spirit said, this is for you today. You have to sit. Like it was like he's holding my hand and make me to sit. Until end, I didn't know, like I was thinking myself. Whatever he was speaking, it was for me. When I hear the message, I'm blessed. I sow more regularly what I sow. I empty my purse and go back. So that day Holy Spirit spoke this word, what your pastor spoke, so in his life. So little amount I hold, and 5th March I sowed in his life. 10th March I had a miracle. Yes, that sir. Was impossible. Amen. That was like, I can't tell the miracle. It was relationship healing. I thought it would not happen, but it happened. The relationships were restored. Really had so much of heartbreaks, but God healed, and that was a day when I received the message and I sowed in his life. Every time when I'm blessed by the message, I sow in the offering bag, but this time God spoke to sow in pastor's life. This is my kind of people. So aithe tarikh March pastor supernatural faith bagge preaching madidru. Nan full hurt aagi bandide. But the Holy Spirit of the Redidru Kutko e message Kelninga. First to end, I didn't move. The whole church of Athindina is just silent. It was serious message Kelta. Very powerful message in Tavatu. Amele Avoglun and message Keldagan and Tacharan and offering Jasti Athinis. They were Ivaka Kagan the Somati. But the Holy Spirit of the Redidru, past life Ali Somadu, Ivaka Kaskara. So ಹೋಗಿ ಸೋ ಮಾಡಿದೆ. 5th ಮಾರ್ಚ್ 5ನೇ ತಾರೀಕು ವಾಕ್ಯ ಹೇಳಿದರು, ಸೂಪರ್ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ಫೇತ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಮಾತಾಡಿದರು. 10th ಮಾರ್ಚಲ್ಲಿ ನನಗೆ ಮಿರಾಕಲ್ ಆಯಿತು. ಸೊ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಅದ್ಭುತ ದೇವರು ನನ್ನ ಜೀವಿತದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು. ಅದು ಮಿರಾಕಲ್ ಏನಂದರೆ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಶಿಪ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹೀಲ್ ಆಯ್ತು, ಹರ್ಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಆಗಿತ್ತು ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ಲಿ. ಲೈಕ್ ಏನು ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ ಥರ ವಿ ಟಾಕ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ವಾಸ್ ಫೈನ್. ಸೊ ದೇವ್ರಿಗೆ ಸ್ತೋತ್ರ, ದೇವ್ರಿಗೆ ಮಹಿಮೆ ಆಗಲಿ. ಆಮೆನ್. ಹಾಲೆಲೂಯಾ.